Darwin Dumanicle requested Moochie Moochie Pork. This came out in 2007 by Cave under an AMI license. I don't know what the deal is with this. I've never played it, but it looks like you have highly sexualized pig girls. And obviously it's a bullet hell. It's like some sort of bullet hell shmup. I didn't have a marquee, so I just took this art from this theme and just turned it into a marquee. So there's another sexualized flyer with, there's the cabinet. Maybe it only came out in Japan or something. Look at this bezel. I didn't make this bezel. Let me say that first of all. Imperfectly animated features timing. I approve of the bezel. I'm not saying I have a problem with it, but it's just like, whoa. When I was making the marquee, I was like, should I put some graphics in there? I was like, nah, there's probably enough pig tits already. You don't need to put more. So yes, this is for use in Japan. Never played it, have no idea. I read a little bit about it. These girls were normal humans, and then some bad guy turn them into pig girls or something? The volume seems kind of low. Demonstration. I don't know. If I hold insert, I'm holding insert to fast forward. I don't know if there will be some sort of intro. Nah, it didn't look like it. Okay. She's turning sideways to show you her butt there. So I guess we'll take the butt girl. And they have different colored pig motorcycles or like flying motorcycles or something. What the controls are. Four buttons? Holy shit, alright. Okay, I can hold this down. That's nice. Okay, this is one of these games where there's tons of shit going on. And it's gonna be hard for me to tell, like, what's good and what's bad. Searching for art for this, I accidentally typed in Moochie Moochie Porn instead of pork, and that led me down some crazy anime porn route when I was like, so is this based on an anime or something? Somebody let me know. Or is this just a completely unique IP that they came up with for this game? I have no idea. Yeah, there is some weird anime porn out there. Let's try that button. I'm just trying different buttons. What does that do? I don't know. I guess I'm rescuing little pigs or something. First hateful enemy. Yeah. guess I got him. I haven't been hit yet, so this is probably an easy game for good people that are good at shmups. They can probably one credit clear this. Like, easily. Unless it gets crazy. Still haven't figured out what all these, oh shit, I got hit. What all these buttons do. Well, it's getting harder now. See, like, I press B and it does that. It makes something change. Yeah, B makes it... Okay, what is that? Holy shit. I just have a giant chainsaw now? Making that other, I guess that's like the bomb attack or something. Making that person come on screen and help me, or whatever the fuck that was. Second hateful enemy. It's a bull, I guess. Okay, so if I hold B, it does that. Okay. Should I be collecting shit or something? I have no idea what's going on. these little peas give me stronger attacks. Fuck. Holy shit! Take this fucking chainsaw. There's a meter there for the B button, it looks like. I'm learning as I go. Whoa! You know how in the beginning when I first loaded up the game it said imperfectly emulated timing? What that means is in the arcade version or maybe the Xbox 360 version or whatever, there's probably a bunch of slowdown on sections like that where you were able to actually think to get out of the way of shit. But like on this one there isn't slowdown. Like basically it's running too fast. Take that, motherfucker! I don't even know what's shooting at me. Oh, these fucking wind turbines are shooting at me? Fuck. I got greedy. There was a bunch of pigs down there. Just a mid boss. Too crazy. I can't deal with all this shit. I don't understand how people like games like this. I'm not into it. Now, of course, I'm sure it's supposed to be running much slower. God damn. Got way too crazy. Maybe this is the final level? I don't know. Fourth hateful enemy. Shooting shit coming down, it's just like very distracting. It makes the game not look as good. It's just too much. All this shit everywhere. Oh my God! Are you dead? Next stage, so they're... At least I can hold the button down. And I don't have to tap it constantly. Pigs on top. My bomb, I think. Thank you. Fifth Hateful Enemy. Dude sort of seems like a final enemy to me. Fuck. Complete. So does that mean I beat the game? Why are they on their knees bent over? Does that mean I didn't do a good enough job and like I didn't get the real ending or something? Well, they look happy there. So one of them is a child? School, I guess? Are all these like high school girls? Because that's even weirder. Thank you.
Thank you for your playing. There are a lot of games that say that. I don't get to even put my name in. Not that I want to. Okay. That's it. Thanks for watching.